started out this morning in the usual way, chasing thoughts inside my head I thought I had to do today. Another time around the circle, trying to make it better than the last. I opened up the Bible and I read about me. I said I'd been a prisoner and God's grace had set me free. And somewhere between the pages, it hit me like a lightning bolt. I saw a big frontier in front of me, and I heard somebody say, let's go, saddle up your horses. We got a trail to blaze through the wild blue yonder of God's amazing grace. Let's follow our leader into the glorious unknown. This is life like no other. Whoa, this is the great adventure. Yeah. So come on, get ready for the ride of your life. Gonna leave long-faced religion in a cloud of dust behind and discover all the new horizons just waiting to be explored. Well, this is what we were created for. Yeah, settle up your horses. We got a trail to blaze through the wild blue yonder of God's amazing grace. Let's follow our leader into the glorious unknown. This is life like no other. This is the great adventure. We'll travel on over mountains so high. We'll go through valleys below. Still through it all, we'll find that this is the greatest journey that the human heart will ever see. The love of God will take us far beyond the wildest dreams. Saddle up your horses, come on, get ready to ride. Saddle up your horses, we got a trail to blaze through the wild blue yonder of God's amazing grace. Let's follow our leader into the glorious unknown. This is life like no other. This is the great adventure. Great adventure. Come on, saddle up your horses. Saddle up your